Hello, my name is Brooke, and my mom just finished conditioning and shampooing my hair. Now I'm going to put on the Dry Me Quick Dryer Cap. I'm going to start off by putting the Dry Me Quick Dryer Cap around the edges of the dryer. And then I'm going to start from the back. That's how easy the Dry Me Quick Dryer Cap is to put on. Now, I'm going to put my head through the opening at the bottom.